In a span of 7 months, where there is more than 3.5 lakhs people who are infected with this COVID pandemic in Karnataka, unfortunately, day before yesterday, it was reported in a private corporate hospital called Fortis, a 27-year-old lady, she has been reinfected in a matter of couple of months after she had recovered in the first stage. So this has been little unfortunate, and I have already spoken to the concerned officials, and today I have called a meeting of the specialist team, and I would like to deliberate more on that. So let us see what the specialists will have to say. But world over, there are many reinfected cases that were reported. So in this particular case, I would like to understand when at the time of recovery, whether the antibodies were diagnosed and tested. If so, what will be the duration of the antibodies that will protect a person who was infected?